First pitch on the way to Talkman is swung on, hit back to the mound, caught by Wagner, throws to first, double play. A line drive right back to Tyler Wagner, able to make the catch and the easy throw to Peter O'Brien, a 1-3 twin killing. Now the pitch was down and away, and Talkman hooked it right back to Wagner, was able to reach down to his left, and then just the easy flip over to O'Brien. Just like that, two outs, bases empty. All was not.